Hello YouTubers, welcome to 23rd video of this series. In this video we will discuss the self-balancing bot. Let's say we are having bot which works on only two wheels. So what we'll have is, we'll have a sensor over here. Okay, this sensor is known as gyro sensor. Now I'll discuss what the gyro sensor do. Let's say we are having a horizontal view. Suppose this is tilting in downward direction. So the gyro sensor calculates the angular velocity. Suppose this is decreasing. This is tilting at a rate of 10 degrees per second. So gyro sensor will provide you value 10. That is rate of change of the angle. It provides in degree per second. Now using this we'll adjust. Suppose okay, this is moving forward. So what we'll do is we'll give a positive motion in forward so that it will give the opposite effect and the bot will remain balanced. Okay, if this is decreasing tilting, then we'll give negative, that is backward motion, so that it will give, it will cancel the tilt and remain in balanced position. So that's it from this video. If you have any suggestions, then put them in comment box. And if you like the video, hit the subscribe button. Thank you.